And 90% of our exports is coming to Asia. So Asia is representing very important market. In fact, ASEAN country are 50% of our market. So we have a continuous dialogue with the Asian countries, which is hoping to improve and develop the relationship and try to untap the potential in this relationship, which is we have seen realized now in our investments, which has been dramatically increased in the last few years in Malaysia, Singapore, in Indonesia.